So this is henna or mezzi, and it's a paste made out of plants, and we use it for special traditions. You can put them on any place in your body, but for traditionally, we put it on our hands or feet.
It smells really good. This is a sample for you to look at. I added a little bit more to my design, and this is it now. Now I have to let it dry, and after that, I'm going to put lemon and sugar on it to make it a little bit darker.
I'm making a paste, so that way the mezzi stays on my hand, and when I take it off, it's a little bit darker. And I'm mixing sugar and lemon together to put it on. And this is it, and now I'm going to dip my cotton balls inside of it. But first I'm going to mix it actually.
मेहंदी लगा के रखना डोली सजा के रखना लेने तुझे ओ गोरी आएंगे तेरे सजना.
It's been a few hours and I washed my hands, and tomorrow the mehndi will get a little bit darker, and this is the color it comes out. In the morning, this is how it came out.